Hi, you guys. Welcome to Be a Frequency. I'm Olivia, and I'm so grateful that you're joining me here today. Be a Frequency is a channel where we explore the elevation and evolution of human consciousness, as well as come to a point where we can truly realize, recognize, and actualize our already innate wholeness so that we can better balance our humanity with our divinity and truly walk in that divinity while here in this 3D plane. So today I have another short Reiki and energy work session for you, and my main intention for the session is going to be cultivating courage. Now, whether you are going through some sort of internal shift or transition or stepping into your truth, and that's requiring some extra strength, or you received some sort of news in your external world, or a people, place, thing, or event situation is causing some added fear, perhaps, because fear is so low on the vibrational scale. It's very dense and it can feel very sticky. It can feel all-encompassing, almost like quicksand, hard to climb our way out of. And that's what we're here to do today. We're here to dissolve and dissipate any of that fear, any of that angst, any of that anxiety that may be lurking within, and truly restore ourselves to a place of inner calm and inner empowerment. Reiki is an intelligent energy. It will go exactly where it needs to go and do exactly what it needs to do. All you have to do is be open to receiving the healing. And you can simply assume a meditative state or do some deep breathing, relax. You can always play the video in the background, but I always recommend taking this time for yourself. Your relationship with yourself is sacred. So honor that. And without further ado, let's get right into it. I really hope this was helpful to you. I hope that it encourages you to truly go within and tap into that inner power. You know, everything is within you, and all of the information, all of the answers already lie deep within your mind and deep within your being. So tap in and really cultivate that relationship with yourself, that inner courage and ability to feel capable that you're able to transcend and overcome anything in your path. As long as you're connected to self and you have a strong foundation and you're able to maintain that truth within your mind, absolutely anything is possible. That level of empowerment is your birthright. If any of this resonated with you, please feel free to tap that like button, hit subscribe and the little notification bell, and drop me a comment. I love to connect. Until next time, I'm Olivia for Via Frequency, and I look forward to seeing you soon. Ta-ta for now.